Mr. President,
this is one report that must not die. And I take a look at our nation. We all claim to be Christians and Muslims. We believe in the Bible, we believe in the Quran. But when you look at this kind of a report, you feel very bad. Why are we here? We are here to add value to our nation. Mr. President, in the Bible, there's what they call Mosaic Law, which in the Quran they call Sharia Law. The level of corruption in Nigeria today is beyond these laws that we have. We have about